Tommy from the 90s sitcom Martin has died. He died yesterday after being taken off life support. Thomas Ford played Martin's best friend on this show, and his character was always talked about for not having a job. The actor's family announced over the weekend that he had an aneurysm burst in his abdomen and was on life support. Thomas Ford was 52 years old.